What's up? Okay, so it's rave day, and yeah, so it's literally, what time is it?
It's 1:30.
So hotel check-in starts at 3. I want to get there. I have to record my set. I literally packed everything. I've already been up and moving since 10. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and get out of here, and boom, let's get to it.
All right, so we are on the road. We're on the road. It's actually not as bad. There was like almost a 2-hour drive. It's literally not even, it wasn't even an hour and 20 minute drive for this trip. So that's good. We're gonna be there a little, sooner than last time. So different hotel, by the way, and definitely a way much better hotel. I actually got a king studio, so like I have like a kitchen and a little couch. And you know what? Since I'm gonna be there like in its earlier check-in, why not just utilize that? So I decided to leave early, and we're gonna utilize it. So yeah, and we're gonna have some fun. So, and I'm probably gonna pull an all-nighter too. So I'm kind of scared about that. So I don't know if I'll be able to, but I'll try. Still sick as a dog, but I actually brought meds with me. It's not canceled. Nothing's canceled. Something is canceled, but not the show. We're still going to that. Literally what fucking happens is I pull up and I try to basically get in, and they say, oh, we're 21 and over. I'm like, it says on booking.com, you guys are literally, if you're an 18, you are considered an adult. But they said, no, you have to be 21 to check in. Fucking irritated, dude. Like, that shit's not even funny. So I'm back at Hyde Park Hotel. I just got a reservation there again for the same room. And said, fuck it, you know, why not?
All right, we're here at the hotel. This time it doesn't really have much of an upgraded bathroom, just because if I wanted it cheaper, I wouldn't get the upgraded bathroom or whatever, I don't know. I'm tired, I'm gonna go ahead and chill for a bit, and yeah, let's do it. So I got a lower graded bathroom from last time. Sorry if my voice sounded a little deep. This is fit check. And yeah, it makes my voice sound a little deeper, but I mean, I guess that's cool. Yeah. It's fucking rave, dude. Bitch, let's get it.
We're leaving.
Alright. So we're at the top of a parking garage, just waiting. We're gonna regroup up here. You already see this damn view. All right, 3, 2, 1. Like, damn. It's fire. You can see everything, like literally everything. Y'all wanna know a fun fact? Either there and there, chilling, or the artists are literally in that thing right there. That is a truck for the artists to go chill. I'm hearing music. I don't know. We're waiting. There's Eptic, by the way.
strange things never thought possible. Once we begin, there's no going back. Welcome to the end of the world. Initiating interdimensional travel in 3, 2, 1.
Happy I got to spend this with you fucking guys tonight. so I don't fucking care. For this song, open that fucking shit up right now.
Live we go.
or at the hotel. This shit was lit. I will say, I actually, way much better than Excision. I hopped in a mosh pit. I got on the rail. Fucking bass was going like Jesus. Okay, yeah, like, I'm officially happy. I thought today I was gonna struggle a little bit. Only thing I struggled with, I had my mask, and some guy, one of the security officers told me to take it off. Like, okay, but like, fine, but, yeah. I don't know if you guys noticed, but in that last clip, I was actually next to the area where the pit was, and I was really hoping that they would keep going, that they wouldn't stop mixing, but they did, and I wanted to hop in the mosh pit with my phone in my hand, so, while I was recording, so, but I never got a chance to do that, but I did hop in, which was fun. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and just call it a night. I need to go to bed, and I'm so tired. My brain just wants to shut down. So, like, I'm gonna shut down. So, I love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys in the morning. We still have more stuff to do tomorrow, because this is not the final vlog. Okay, it's, like, 2 weeks ago. Yeah, so, what happened with that? I had to cancel it. Mid-mix, I had to cancel. It was crazy. I was mixing. I was like two sets in, and it was already dark, and out of nowhere, just cops pulled up behind us. They just shut everything down. I'm just like, okay, hey, how do you guys like the haircut? I cut it. It doesn't look great right now, but it is what it is. Ayo, so, technically, it's about to be Thursday soon. I'm starting another vlog tomorrow because out of nowhere, I'm going to tell you guys on the plans right now. Out of nowhere, we are going to G-Rex on Friday. Out of nowhere, it's a free appreciation show. I've got a free place to stay. Why the fuck not? Let's go. Let's go see G-Rex. I've seen some of his Lost Lands videos before. I'm not going to be in that mood where I'm about to go and just like headbang and stuff. I'm just going to be in that mood where I'm just like, let's get in here where there's more light. So yeah, anyways, after that, it's official. Lost Lands is happening. Lost Lands is gonna happen. We're gonna go. I'm flying out there. It's gonna be fun. First time ever flying out to a festival, which is weird, but you know, it is what it is. And then as of today, there is another festival that just came into mind. That is another 90% chance, because if you guys remember from my Heal Rate System videos, I was a huge fan of Martin Garrix. And he's gonna be at EDC Orlando, and I'm not missing out. So I talked to my mom about it, and I think next paycheck I'm just gonna try to go ahead and start doing payment plans, and we're gonna go fucking see Martin Garrix, and we're gonna go to EDC Orlando, not just for one day, we're gonna go do the whole 3 days. It's $200, like close to $250 right now. That's including taxes and delivering fees, so it's getting real. It's getting real. All right, I love you guys so much. I don't want to keep this too much longer. Hope you guys like the vlog. This was literally, I filmed this 2 weeks ago. This is how bad I am at filming. Also, guys, I'm upgrading my car right now. I'm putting like all sorts of RGB lights on it. Love you guys so much, and I hope you have a great day. And I will see you I'll see you guys tomorrow, because I'm going to do a pre-vlog. So, love you guys so much, and see you then. Peace.